Wait, I just remember something. I'm supposed to get that ring from there in the water area. Crap, it's all the way down there. I don't have much time. Unless I use the power of editing. Starting now. Okay, everybody, I'm back. And now I can break this area. I have the Earth Ring now. The Ring of Earth. The Earth Ring that brings out natural earthness. And weed. Okay, maybe not that. Increases the strength of holy book. Well, screw that. You made me go all the way down here for that stupid thing. Oh, great, I'm back here. I can't even go anywhere now. Okay, and now we're back. Because of a wasteless book. I mean, ring. Of crack. Okay, now let's continue the boss fight. Oh, I see you're still alive. Maxim! No, you're not Maxim. Ha! You're on to me. What the hell are you? I am myself. Just not the me that you knew in the past. This man's suppressed desires, coupled with his possession of Dracula's remains, gave rise to a separate spirit. And that other spirit is me. I'm not sure if he's even aware of my existence. And it was also you who kidnapped Liddy. Of course it was my doing. She belongs to me. But he went and lost his memory and doesn't even know where she is. But he will retrieve his memory soon. When he does, she'll be all mine. Damn you! Sure about that. If I die, your best friend will perish with me. Urgh. Your death is at hand. Die, you vile dog. Oh my god. Why can't I hurt him? Oh my god, it's... You know what, I might as well spam. Wait a minute, I have ultimate power! Ah! Ha 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 ha! There's nothing you can do about it, buddy. Now burst into flames with my ultimate power. Ah, I screwed up again. Oh well. Excuse me about that. Kick. I shall save Liddy and my friend Maxim. For it is I should... Ew. Oh, what the f... Man? Man, this coughing's getting terrible. You know what? Ice power activate. Ah. Man, that thing was powerful. What? Are you telling me I can't return the old-fashioned way? How do I get back then? Maybe I have to go down that bottom right tunnel. No, if I... Wait a minute, there's no way to go back. There's no way to go back! I have to go down the bottom right, and I'll be able to get that stuff. I'll have to return back to the normal, I'll have to return back into the normal, dimension. I'm already done here for now. So that means I have to get ready for the other battle. Unless I can go down there. Okay, I can't. Oh well. I'll see you then, everybody. I'm gonna edit this thing out. Again, with the power of editing. Okay, so we're back down here. Again. Now, let's see, where do I remember? Oh, yeah. I think I have to continue to go down somewhere. And go through everything. Damn you, Harpy! Great. I gotta search through everything. Again. Yeah, you know what, I could just go back to my old videos and look for them. That'll be a lot easier. It'll be like watching home movies. I cannot wait till I get all powerful in this game. Oh, and you all see. You'll all see. You're all going to pay, Harpies. Dang it. Stop touching me. I'm not in the mood. If I wanted to be cuddled by all of you Harpies, I'd ask. Or I'd demand it, like the man I truly am. But luckily I'm a gentleman. That's why I'm whipping you. I mean, look at them and their weird sound when I whip them. Yeah. Okay, that's enough of that. Now I just sound like a natural pervert. Wait, I was right. The door did break. Or I was just being hallucinating. Oh no, an Arabaki! How did you get in this world? Get away from me. Oh my god. I can't believe it. It's actually here. But what the heck is this anyway? I'll take a look at that next time. You know, when I look at the bottom corner, the bottom right corner, I see something right there. Like last time. Strange. Is there another door I can break in here? Anywhere? If there is, I'll be happy about it. Another save area. You know what, I'll heal. Anything else down here? Another puzzle?
I'm the fuck you, man!
Finally, I made it. You do not know how irritating that was. I might as well save the game and be done with this. Okay, let's see what the Bolch book does with this. Not that great. I like the one book better. But it's still pretty good. I wonder how much damage it does. But man, that game, that's the first time it actually pissed me off. That's rare in this game. Oh well, I bet the other games aren't that hard. Even though people say this game's a lot easier than let's see, what other game is it easier than? Will you quit touching me? Plus, I'll take your money too. You don't own that much. Okay, I really hate these Arabakis. They're worse than the Flea Man. At least there isn't a third dimension in this whole castle. Oh yeah, I already went through here. Man. This game's being a douche now. Kick in the face. Can I get out of here now? Anywhere? Guessing not. I wonder if there are any more puzzles around here. I don't feel like fighting anymore. Ow. Oh well. God dang it, woman. You might as well burn down there. Anyway, I might as well stop here. See you next time, everyone on Let's Play.